guys, Reptile here, bringing you some more FIFA 14 World Cup gameplay quarterfinals against Bosnia and Herzegovina. Let's get straight into the gameplay and see what happens. Okay guys, let's get this quarterfinal stage underway. Challenge of our team. Oh, that's a brilliant header. Great goal by Klose. He is definitely OP. Brilliant header. I thought Abate would be a great acquisition for my side as well. He's got some pace about him. That's exactly what I wanted. Start early. Get an early goal. Continue the run. Janic. Papadopoulos. The joys of having two right backs on the right hand side. Over the top man. That was a terrible pass. Got to try and keep these boys quiet. Oh, are you serious? I pressed the button way too late then. So, conceded a penalty. Could this be the first goal I've conceded in this World Cup campaign? Stand big, Neuer. Oh, he sent me the wrong way. Penalty. Oh, back to square one. Let's try and hit him on the break now, straight away. Passes like that's going to get me nowhere. Bit ambitious there from Stocker. Gile. Andres Iniesta. Can someone reach him? Away to safety. It's like handball offside. That couldn't have been any closer. No pun intended. Manuel's ball. Good boy. Get rid. Iniesta.
Pjanic.
Tackle, get on your feet.
Sahilovic. Bosnia-Herzegovina on the move. If they can find space in the box, he'll find them.
If they can elude their markers on the edge of that box, Clive, he'll deliver something dangerous.
These are definitely giving me a run for my money. Leave them with me. Find that pass, Iniesta. Oh, what the hell was that close up? Use your right foot. Challenge. Oh, what is going on? Block. What's going on with Jets, hunt? Brilliant goal. Low and hard into the bottom corner. A nice little somersault to top it off. Yes, close out is OP. Brilliant goal. One before half time, I'll definitely take that. Push for another one, that'd be great. Oh, Dzeko. Oh, brilliant tackle. Great defending. Look at that finish again. Nice challenge.
Bosnia-Herzegovina looking dangerous.
Don't give him an inch.
Lucia. Got past him all too easily. Defender's got to do better there. A support here. Medun Jani. Mikacic.
Let's calm it down, boys.
Papadopoulos. Stocker.
Turn on the Jets.
They pick someone out. That's it for this.
Oh, half time 2-1. Bosnia and Herzegovina are definitely giving me a run for my money in this one. It would help if I didn't give them a penalty, but still, we'll keep the team as it is for the second half. Let's get straight back into it.
Some weary legs out there now. Bit of extra energy may just do the trick. Get them back into this game. That's the reason for the change.
Simovic has gone off.
Not easy to break.
Where
down.
Are you going, Bastian?
Mikacic. Sahilovic.
Oh, I shouldn't have hit that first time, should have took a touch. Too close to the keeper. Give me the player I want. Thank you. He ain't got the legs. He's getting old. Stevanovic.
Ibisevic.
I'll take that. So close. Sit down, Jacko. Let's make a change. Let's get Benner for Schweinsteiger for now. Might bring Rubinho on later on. Way too much on that. That was terrible. Well, very good.
Blint. Iniesta. Here's half closer.
There's
a chance here. He'll have a go.
Oh, closer, going for the fancy volleys. Could have just used his head, but well, let's make another change. I think I will bring Rubinho on now. And love it here. Just try and shut this down now. Seeing Gile. Oh, that was awful. Definitely tell he's a right back. From him. That was almost costly, Rubinho. That's got from range. Nothing.
What a waste that is. Bosnia Herzegovina substitute coming on here.
There we go, guys. Full time. 2-1. Quite a tight game. Struggled at times to get the possession, but managed to get myself into the semi-finals. Hope you enjoyed this one, guys. Please hit that like button below, and I will see you in the next one. I need you.